somebody having some problems. There's a, George is in the water. George is still in the water right now. There he is. George, did you see that? There's a shark right in
front of you.
Poor George.
He
had a lot of guts being out there. Guys, don't worry. I think we'll be all right as long as the shark takes the hold. The bait attached to that white and that yellow barrel down there in the water. Just take a second just to make sure that he takes the bait. He's taking the bait and he's taking the fish.